continues to expand in both military might and political influence.
Soviet Russia holds a commanding position in the future destiny of the world.
But it was the United States that held the secret to atomic power.
Mr. Trump declares we must have atomic power. The flags of freedom fly all over the world.
This superiority would be short-lived, however, as Stalin was already at work on a plan of his own. While searching for uranium on a tiny island off the southeast coast of the Soviet Union, Russian engineers discovered E-99, a powerful and unprecedented source of energy. Seeing an opportunity for further world domination, Stalin authorizes unlimited development funds to explore the capacities of the substance. Project director Viktor Barisov establishes an island research station, Katorga 12. For his groundbreaking research, he receives the Order of Lenin. When Nikita Khrushchev succeeds Stalin, he accelerates the program, pressuring Barisov to begin field experiments. However, not only is E-99 capable of delivering unimagined power, it is also incredibly volatile. Yet Barisov is pressured to begin tests. Disaster has no known survivors. Moscow buries the installation, effectively wiping it from the map. 2010, a US spy satellite flying over the area is blinded by a radiation surge. Fearing another Chernobyl, and suspicious of Moscow's secrecy, the reconnaissance mission over Katorga 12 is ordered by the Pentagon.
Here, what's your status, Captain?
We got punched out. Copter's down and we're scattered. Don't know how many KIAs yet. Over.
Satellite's got you about 30 clicks south of a radio tower. Get your team there, Captain. We're pulling you out.
Understood, sir. Spartan team, if you copy, switch your comm gear to TAC-3. Meet up at the rally point.
Yeah. influx of new scientists and technicians took a Target 12 has dwindled to nothing. Rumor has it that Dr. Borisov might become the new head of the Target 12. But I doubt Moscow has much confidence in him. The Dr. Demichev had died in the fire.
By some miracle, you're alive and hearing this. Rally at the base of the radio tower we passed over before we got bounced. SNR's running carpool from there. Double time it. Move! Copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! I'm up in Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower. Titan 1, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother of...
Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing at the school is safe.
Children, under your desks, if you listen.
There has been another event, this one much worse than the last. It has exceeded Borisov's threshold.
See you, Renko. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move up.
What the hell were these things? You seen anything like them? Did the Russians create them? They did. Why?
I could have missed it, but I'm pretty sure a massive pillar of energy shooting into the sky wasn't mentioned in the mission brief. This is Devlin 4-1. Do you copy, Titan 1? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 on guard frequency. Please respond. Are we good to go with extraction?
People people are gathering at the gate to the docks. Word is spreading that there isn't enough room on the gunboats. If only we had seen them in peril.
Let's stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it.
How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned.
Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcasting.
Safety is everyone's responsibility.
Search and rescue teams better be on their friggin' way right now. Let's go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Renko, flank right! I'll go left!
Find a way to unlock the door! I'll hold up here!
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle jerk. On me! Stay frosty.
We've reached the docks, but the boats have all left.
Yeah, it's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Oscar Mike, head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path. Go on, take that sniper rifle and kill those maggots on the bridge. Nice shoot! Let's move! Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down! Scanning for any more of those creatures. Jesus, it's like an antique show in here. Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons on alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. They must be jamming our comms. it's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? Shit, these guys don't look friendly. Having a really bad day here.
Let's do layup!
Captain Renko. You are Captain Renko, are you not? Don't look so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago.
Our officers in the United States military. I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
That's better. How is it you haven't aged a day in 50 years? There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Open doors. Run, run! Turn right. Good. Now down the stairs and turn right. Keep running and look for the open doors. Move faster. Turn left! They're right behind you! Quickly, down the stairs!
Nathaniel Renko, my God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this
Sarah
way!
Scott! Private Poglom!
Сельфесту приближается!
My name is Catherine. I belong to an organization known as Mir 12. Here, this should answer some of your questions.
We are Mir 12. Our mission is to reveal the truth that's been hidden from the entire world. In the 1950s, a military research base was built on the island of Katorga 12. To this day, the government denies its existence. That is a lie. According to top-secret documents we've uncovered, the base was the site of research involving the mineral E99. The E99 research program was headed by two men, Dr. Viktor Barasov, a top researcher in the field of quantum physics. He didn't live to see the outcome of his work. Reports say he was killed in an unexplained laboratory accident. This man stepped in to lead the program after Barasov's death. He went on to lead Russia in a war for world domination. A war won using superpowered weaponry developed at Katorga 12. Today, we know him as Chancellor Nikolai Demichev, leader of the world government. The events surrounding Demichev's rise to power are still a mystery. Our organization is in possession of a journal that claims Demichev is a fraud. It raises many questions about Katorga 12. What happened there to put Chancellor Demichev in power? What could have caused so much destruction and taken so many lives? Evidence points to this structure on Katorga 12, the Singularity. What is the Singularity? The journal claims one man will lead us to the answers. His name is Captain Nathaniel Renko. It is our mission to locate Captain Renko and help him achieve his goal. We are Mir 12. We will reveal the truth.
One of the lead scientists on the Singularity Project built a hidden vault. You must find it. Go through there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS. Now go! Thank you.
Careful. The radiation unleashed by the Singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them.
Either lost the monsters or they grew bored with us. We are safe for now. Paul twisted his ankle and we fear it is broken. We'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it. Thank you.
vault you're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Barasov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s. According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it. signals off the grid, so I'm guessing you've found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for, the TMD.
Hello, I am Dr. Beresov, and this is Moscow Initiative Research Project, Filmlog 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I come to refer to it, uses... Esteemed colleagues and members of the Politburo, my name is Dr. Viktor Beresov, and I am head of research for Katorga 12. Investigation into E99 is proving more fruitful than I had dared hope. The most recent discovery is that the element can be used to change the time state of items. This This is Test Trial 143 of the Time Manipulation Device, or TMD as it is more commonly referred to. As you can see, the TMD is able to revert items to their original state, or rapidly age them. Care must be taken not to point the device at a living creature. The effect is very unpleasant. I have already begun working on a smaller version of the device. Unfortunately, the TMD will only work on objects that are imbued with E99. I am making great strides in my research and will continue to do so. To communist victory!
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be. You should be coming upon a rift. A rip in time. They formed when the singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
Asking your permission.
Just think about it. The new Beresov.
This facility has been placed under special directive 16. Vacate the premises now.
Make no mistake. I will kill you if you don't tell me where the TMD is. The DMD? How? You saved my life. You're wearing the DMD and an American uniform. Something must have gone terribly wrong. Follow me. I need my notes. Two guards. Can you dispose of them?
Помогите! Дайте ему поднять голову!
I knew Demetyev would be angry when we refused to work on the singularity, but I never imagined he would resort to this. Let me get my notes. Damn it! It won't open! The TMD manipulates the aging process of objects, making them, for lack of a better word, older or younger. Even the safe can decay over enough time. We're running out of time. Please, age the safe with the TMD. Take this. It is a prototype E-99 weapon. It can be unstable, but should help tip the odds in our favor.
Thank you. Just a little further. This is where our paths must part. Do not worry about me. I will find safety in that tower, and rest assured, we will meet again. Use the TMD to activate that rift. It will take you back to your time.
Captain Renko, I almost don't believe it.
Of a human being moving into a rift. I am going to record my observations as I move through. I expect I will exit at Rift 6, which seems connected to this one, and has appeared near the docks. I am walking in now. A slight tingling feeling, even through the suit. I am not perceiving anything visual out of the ordinary. And as you see, no noticeable...
seconds, hasn't it? Remember the tower I told you I was going to? I've returned there. It seemed the most sensible place. Come quickly, we have much to discuss.
Take you to the upper floor of the administration building. All other ways are blocked.
Thank you.
You must take the elevator to the upper floor. By now, you should see the courtyard you'll need to pass through.
Прикрытие! Manchester. Это область чиста.
Нет, здесь.
Это Альфа, докладываем. Это область чиста.
Thank you.
over here!
Generators are gearing up. Renko, use the TMD to renew the power junctions on the fence. That should buy us some time. Should almost be there.
Finally! Come on, Renko! Let's get to the tower! This way, Renko! That was a nice bit of work down there, Renko.
You haven't aged a day. Remarkable.
You've undoubtedly figured out the timeline has been altered. Russia rules the world, and Demichev is the Chancellor. Here, let me show you what happened to the world after you saved Demichev from the burning building. From the moment I invented the TMD, Demichev wanted it. He demanded I hand it over for him to use in his research. When I refused, he had me and everyone else who wouldn't cooperate labeled as traitors. If it weren't for you, I would have been killed along with everyone else. Demichev was obsessed with the power and possibilities of the Singularity. But a few months after it came online, there was a terrible accident. The Singularity exploded, killing thousands instantly. But they were the lucky ones. Those who survived were left to a fate worse than death. The E-99 radiation mutated every living thing on the island, including humans. The island was quarantined and abandoned, but not before E-99 had been effectively mass-produced and implemented in everything, from microwaves and vehicles to weapons more powerful than America's atomic bomb. On the heels of this success, Demichev was able to quickly rise through the party ranks, preaching all the while that Russia had a technological advantage it must use quickly and ruthlessly. And Premier Khrushchev agreed. Russia launched a preemptive strike against the United States, devastating its entire East Coast with a single E-99 bomb. Simultaneous attacks were also launched across Europe. Germany, France, Great Britain. None could stand against the E-99 weapons of the USSR's troops. Within 6 months, the entire world was under Khrushchev's control. But not for long. Demichev used his growing number of supporters to oust Khrushchev and install himself as Chancellor for life. So you see, the timeline has been altered, but it can be corrected, and the Singularity is the key. With it, Demichev rose to power, and the Soviet Union dominated the world.
If you destroy the Singularity in the past, history will correct itself.
But the only thing that can destroy the Singularity is something of equal power. The E-99 bomb Khrushchev desired. There's one aboard a freighter that sunk in the harbor when the Singularity exploded. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take that elevator down into the old rail line. From there, you'll have to travel to the docks. Catherine and I will do our best to help you. The E-99 bomb Khrushchev designed. There's one aboard a freighter that sunk in when the Singularity exploded. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take that elevator down into the old rail line. From there, you'll have to travel to the docks. Catherine and I will do our best to help you. The elevator, it leads to the old rail line.
Captain Renko, up here.
Demichev's men attacked the tower. Catherine distracted them while I headed here.
That was a very close call. Come up here. We have much to discuss.